First off, we'll read a quick announcement from the NJCAA and SCCAC on sports fiction. Fans, coaches, and players, the National Junior College Athletic Association and the Iowa Community College Athletic Conference is committed to the ideals of good sportsmanship, safety, and fair play. We ask all fans, coaches, and players to show respect for the opposing team, game officials, and each other before, during, and after today's event. Persons throwing objects or participating in other acts of conflict with good sportsmanship, safety, and fair play are subject to ejection and prosecution. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. If you could please rise for playing our national anthem. First of all, the non-starters for the Scotties, coached by John Pindesser, assisted by Alex Pita. Number 7, Emily Eber. Number 10, Demi O'Connor. Number 11, Jody Vitash. Number 12, Jocelyn Balling. Number 16, Reagan Gibson. Now the non-starters for your Spartans. Number 3, Brittany Langendorfer. Number 4, Ali Shields. Number 5, Shannon Eads. Number 8, Clarissa Thompson. Number 9, Callie Beeson. The Spartans are coached by Ting Wu and assisted by Liang Zhang. Now the starters for Highland Community College. Number 3, Liam Rader. Number 6, Sabina Smidu. Number 8, Shaylee Kaba. In Libero, number 1, Shaylin Crone. Number 13, Holly Schneider. Number 14, Michaela Serios. And number 15, Mariana Falls. And now the starters for your Southwestern Spartans. Number 1, Madison Walski. Number 2, Marie Palmer. Number 6, Brooke Becker. Number 7, Hannah Hoover. Number 13, Carmen Seward. The libero, number 15, Michelle Brown. And number 16, Wendy Jean. Tonight's officials are Lauren Mao and Brad Skinner. You find young men in the front row of the student section, please, one step up. Yes. Please remove yourself from the front row. In the student section, that is.
Southwestern. Come on!
for breast cancer awareness. Thank you everyone for participating. Remember to visit the swing shop upstairs in the student center and between games.
Ah!
Set two. Set one. 25. Swiftly, there's many activities going on across campus. Tomorrow night, the movie night for college students. Free ride for free admission. Wednesday night, the volleyball team is back in action with the KJCCC regional matchup for the Elgin Community College. Thank you.
Thank you.
point.
Ah! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.